now for the Chad Morris 2-Minute Drill with SMU head football coach Chad Morris. Now to kick things off, here's the voice of the SMU Mustangs, Rich Phillips.
Coach, last Saturday, your team wasn't perfect against UConn, but you still win by 21 points. Is that another sign of the turnaround at SMU that you've got going on here?
Without a doubt. You know, when you're able to maybe not play your best, but have your best response and come out and win a ball game like that, that was huge. And the way we did it in the fourth quarter was even bigger.
Ben Hicks completes 27 of 37, 280 yards, 4 touchdowns. Can you have much better quarterback play than that?
Well, he did a really good job, and I'm so proud of him. He's one of our players of the game and he's such a fierce competitor. He missed a few throws, but, man, they all do at times. But I'm really proud of Ben and getting us in a position to win.
Justin Lawler, the conference defensive player of the week with 4 sacks. He leads the way, of course, but is the good news that the other guys seem to be following him in that front seven?
This is a guy, if you hadn't had a chance to watch this guy play, you need to watch him. He plays the game like you're supposed to play it. It's all out every play. He truly every day finishes empty. Man, what a pleasure to be around a guy like this.
SMU and Chad Morris in Houston tomorrow night. I would suspect that we'll see about everything that they have after upsetting the 11th-ranked Cougars last year.
Well, I think you'll see two really good football teams going at each other in a great environment. It'll be a lot of fun. We're excited about the opportunity and the challenge ahead.
What's changed about Houston after the exit of Tom Herman and Major Applewhite stepping up as head coach?
Well, there's not much. Coach is Coach Applewhite's a great coach and has done a phenomenal job there and getting his guys, and the system hasn't changed, and so he'll have them ready, and it'll be a great atmosphere.
That's been the SMU head football coach Chad Morris 2-Minute Drill. SMU's next home game is Friday, October 27th at 8 p.m. versus Tulsa. Be there. To get tickets, go to smumustangs.com/tickets or call 214-SMU-GAME.